strongly indeed. Also running well at this stage, Emma Pippi. Inside Femke Bol, but Femke Bol has the talent to keep driving all the way to the line as the rest tire. Kazmarek now ran a very good back straight. Kazmarek loves this track. Her personal best there was 2 weeks ago. And now it's Kazmarek. And Malingo still on the outside running well. But Bol has swept around the curve and moved into the lead almost effortlessly. Now Bol starting to pick up. She's still accelerating as the others tire. Kazmarek trying to chase her down. But it's in vain because it's going to be Femke Bol. And a championship record, unofficially 49.82. Another accolade to the outstanding Dutchwoman, the reigning European Athlete of the Year, once again flies home and takes first place for the Netherlands. She really does rise to the occasion when Dutch really require a team.
She's rewritten the records and she's rewritten another one here with that championship record under 50 seconds once again. What a phenomenal generational talent.
The third championship record of this week in Poland, 49.